As of today, April 1st, the university's new artificial intelligence supercomputer, HiPerGator AI, will take control of all decisions affecting all operations of the university.
We now have team coverage of shocking news coming out of UF as the university moves to an all-AI supercomputer-controlled campus. Sports director Kev Robertson is standing by live at the Swamp. Kev?
Well, Bridget, as you can imagine, there's a buzz in Gator Nation concerning a computer controlling team decisions which are normally called by the coaches. I'm now joined live by head football coach Dan Mullen. Coach, today President Fox announced that UF's AI supercomputer will soon be controlling all operations of the university. How will this impact Gator football?
Well, it will be great. I plan to use the HiPerGator AI to analyze our game film and call our plays all of next season.
Well, what about the AI supercomputer replacing the president and the president's cabinet?
Well, I like Dr. Fox a lot, but I really don't know what else he does except for come to football games. He meets us after the bus. He's cheering us on all the time. He's very active in social media. All of those things, I think, could be replaced by a computer.
Well, what about the athletic director, Scott Strickland? Sounds like he'll be phased out as well. Is that a good idea?
Well, we have a great athletic director. However, with Mr. Strickland being my boss, I got to be a little bit careful about the ability for a computer to really up the level of that game of the athletic director position.
Thanks, Coach, and good luck this season.
Thanks, Kev. Go Gators.
We have also just learned that President Fox has left no stone unturned, even with longtime Gator traditions.
2 bits, 4 bits, 6 bits a gigabit. All for the HiPerGator, stand up and holler!
So, a ripple effect going on now throughout Gator Nation as all decisions concerning athletics will now be run through the AI supercomputer. Bridget?
Kev Robinson on top of the story. Thanks, Kev. Once again, breaking news from the University of Florida, as all campus operations will be run by the university's HiPerGator AI supercomputer. So what exactly will happen with the empty TIGERT hall? We'll report on that and more as team coverage continues.